can we improve our memory for studying? Everything takes practice. Many students struggle with remembering facts and material because they simply don't take the time to work their mind on a regular basis. As subjects get harder, they find that their mind is unprepared to tackle the information. Rather than asking how to memorize faster for exams, students should be learning how to use their memory more effectively while they study. The more regularly you review material, the better you can train your mind to remember what you have studied with much more accuracy. On the top of regularly reviewing class material, there are also some memory tricks you can use to help improve your recall for your next test. I'll tell you 8 easy memory techniques for studying. Point number 1. Organize your space. What is organizing the space? To improve your memory, you need to be able to focus. Distractions of any kind will prevent this. So make sure your space is clear of clutter and has all the materials you need for your study session. Point number 2. Visualize the information. Use the method of low key. This is a technique where you visualize a house, associating rooms in the house with bits of information. New information goes into a new room. Open a drawer to find a chemical formula. Open a closet to find the names of the bones in the foot. Point number 3. Use acronyms and mnemonics. Create patterns and words from the information you need to remember, associating the first letter of each item with a word, phrase, or rhyme can make information easier to recall. These tricks are especially useful to help remember list and ordered information. Point number 4. Use image name associations. Recalling names can be easier by associating images and names in a clever, unique way. Remember the names of the presidents by associating a facial feature with their name, such as Mutton Chops, Van Buren. Point number 5. Use the chaining technique. Create a story or sentence around a bit of information so that it can be more easily recalled. Remember the order of the planets by telling a tale about them going on a picnic. The story can be silly and fun, which will make it easier to remember. Point number 6. Learn by doing. Learn information by acting it out. Using hand gestures and other movements can help you better remember information with muscle memory. If you can't move around when studying, use your imagination to picture it in your mind. Point number 7. Study in different locations. Your memory can be triggered by different cues in your environment. If you are having trouble remembering the material you are studying, try moving to a new spot to help the information stand out in your mind. Point number 8. Revisit the material. Review the material you studied a couple days after your study session. Make a mental note of anything you have forgotten and review those areas again. Learning is not just memorization. Remember, it's important to use these memory techniques on the top of other good study habits like proper time management and organization. This will help make sure you're not simply memorizing the material but working towards a deeper understanding of the subject. Thank you. Have a nice day.